Okay, ladies, if you didn't have a vagina, like say it was a terrible train accident, right? And the doctor was like, we have to remove your pussy right away or you're gonna die. How would you keep your man past, you get a 2-month guilty, I can't leave the bitch right away because you just lost a pussy in a train accident. Can't just walk right out on him. How would you keep your man past that if you didn't have a vagina? Suck his dick, okay, mouth. Asshole, okay, great. You see what I'm saying? Now, I've been getting pussy beamed the whole show, right? But I give women the opportunity to say, I'm gonna make myself worth more. But you just classified yourself as a series of holes, but I'm supposed to treat you special, but you're just a bunch of holes to yourself.
She belongs to the streets.